Griffin says, what the heck?
Follow jam DeAndre Jordan.
He's good for two or three of those a game. And that's, you really cannot fault David Lee or anybody involved. DJ just went up and over him. Because Lee had inside position. That was impressive.